a movie called American Sniper. And there's a scene in that where the dad's at the dinner table and he says to the kids, he goes, kids, there's three types of people in the world. There's sheep, there's wolves, and there's sheepdogs. The sheep get preyed on, the wolves prey on the sheep, the sheepdogs are the ones that protect the sheep from the wolves. My daughter's a sheepdog and she protects her brother. I've told her that since Jack was born, and she's just an incredible kid.